In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use the AI HDR Studio plugin. With this plugin, you can instantly give your photos a unique HDR effect with a collection of 15 different preset styles. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. Let's get started. For this tutorial, we are using PaintShop Pro 2021 to demonstrate the plugin. Make sure that you have the AI HDR Studio plugin installed. You must have your photo opened up already to be able to use the plugin. Otherwise, the plugin will be grayed out if there are no photos open or loaded. To access the plugin from PaintShop Pro, go to Effects, Plugins, AI HDR Studio. The plugin dialog box will pop up, and you can see there is an easy 4-step process to use the plugin. Step 1 is to choose a style or preset you'd like to use on your photo. You can scroll through these 15 different presets until you find the one that will suit your photo. To preview a style, click on the preset under Step 1. Then, under Step 2, click Preview Style to preview how the image will look once the preset is applied. You can click Reset to revert to your original image. With Step 3, you can adjust the strength slider to increase or decrease the intensity of the preset. Step 4 is Confirm Style. Once you're happy with your image preview, click Send and Close to send your updated image into PaintShop Pro, where you can make any other edits you want. Now let's try another example using this photograph of a girl. A useful tip is that you can duplicate the background layer of the photo before running the plugin on it by right-clicking on the background layer from the Layers palette and selecting Duplicate. This allows us to preserve the original photo on the background layer, so we can later compare it with the new version of the photo that we'll run with the AI HDR Studio plugin. Now let's run the plugin on the active duplicated layer by again going to Effects, then Plugins, AI HDR Studio. Choose your desired preset, adjust the strength slider, and then click Send and Close. Now the preset has been applied to our duplicated layer. We can use the visibility icon to toggle the layer on and off to see how it compares with our original image. We could even create several duplicate layers to experiment with different presets. Then we can right-click on the layers from the Layers palette to rename them to keep track of which preset we've used on each. Then we can use the visibility icon to toggle on and off and see which one we like the most. It's just that easy to completely transform your photos using the AI HDR Studio plugin. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for PaintShop Pro.